fucking door! Oh my god!
I could still go in a store and buy a weapon of war. How do we not stop this after Columbine, after Sandy Hook? I'm sitting with a mother that lost her son. It's still happening.
It's simple. It's not difficult. We protect airports. We protect concerts, stadiums, embassies. I'm very angry that this happened. Because it keeps happening. 9/11 happened once, and they fixed everything. How many schools, how many children have to get shot? It stops here with this administration and me.